searching high and low for this lady, right? Sony, right? I don't mind, day and night, homie tight, sophisticated, educated, very ladylike. A body like a Coke bottle, that's very ladylike. I'm captivated by a single state, it's just glowing to me. Makes me weak to my knees as my eyes lock. I am love struck as my heart stops. I can't wait to find this moment to introduce myself. They call it love at first sight, I hope I'm dead right. And I don't plan to chase women, but this may be right. Besides, we only live once, I live a life. I take this moment to make a brief decision in my mind. And as I'm ducking and diving through this traffic, I'm getting knackered, attempting acrobatics. Can't afford to let this slip, I insist. Get a grip of what I've missed and I hope to see her again. It's my only wish. I managed to thankfully meet her again. Adjusting my lens, she's practically a 10 out of 10. Check Leona Lewis in her, Sheryl Cole in her, Naomi Campbell figure, a smile like Diana. And this is crystal clear, I've got to approach her before she disappears. Wait, the coast is clear. Hey, we spoke and we joked and we giggled and we laughed. The conversation like we've spoken for years, kinda weird. She's one in a million, she said she resided in Wimbledon. Such a pleasant coincidence, dress is so simple, it signifies her innocence. That brings out the gentleman in me, which is kinda extraordinary. This case fully necessary. So I would like to say that she could be the one, or I could be making one huge silly mistake. In this case, I don't know why I'm feeling this way. I guess it's the path of marriage, I should be leading this way. Now let's go.
My craziest high school experience was probably running off the field after we beat Lombard West. Go South.
My favorite high school experience is wearing the shirt. I made it. COD. Am I done?
High school is pretty cool. Hi, Viv. When you show up, don't ditch class. Get decent grades. Go to COD. COD is a top party school. Stay away from boys if you're a girl, and girls stay away from boys. Girls stay away from girls. Beat West, beat Main South, beat North.
Go ahead and talk.
Our favorite high school memory would probably be Friday night football games. Yep.
Thank you. God.
Game's going pretty well right now. It's 0-0. Defense is playing shutout. Offense got to keep moving. We had some big plays. Penalties have killed the drives, but we're looking good. We're switching our quarterbacks up. It's going to make a big play. It's going to be the difference. It's going to be a 7-0 game. We have to make that play.
They're executing on such short time of really getting them known. It's really a testament to like how hard these girls work and how smart they are.